Who is
just a second. Okay, why did Abraham want to destroy the Kaaba? Why did he want to destroy the Kaaba?
For revenge.
Because of revenge, and because he was bad. Because he was
bad.
And even if you don't write because, just write he was bad. He was
bad.
He was bad. Spell the word bad. Okay, you are absolutely right, but he will not let us live. He will not let us live. Hello, come back. He will not let me live. Don't shout it. Okay, what did Abraham and... Okay, what did Abdul Muttalib say to Abraham? What did Abdul Muttalib say to Abraham? Yes.
Be good.
Be good. Okay, how did Allah punish Abraham? He was killed. Okay. Hello? What is... No, yaar. Okay. Who was born in the year of elephant? Our prophet. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Bas. Not Musa, our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Bas. Hello. Abraham was the governor. There are three choices. But let them also learn. Muhammad Yahya, the choices are Yemen, Habasha, Hijaz. Give the answer. There are three choices. Yemen, Habasha, Hijaz. What will you choose? Yemen. Okay. Abdul Muttalib was the custodian of Quraysh, Kaaba, Makkah.
Kaaba.
Okay. Abraham and his army were destroyed by elephants, camels, birds.
Birds.
Okay. The year Abraham was defeated is known as the year of sorrow, the year of sorrow, the year of elephant, or the year of migration. The year of elephant. Then Abraham was jealous of Quraysh, Makkah, Kaaba.